contest prep bodybuilders
and natural athletes.
And natural athletes, because a lot of this research is done on just general population or like, you know, average day gym goer type dudes and not necessarily bodybuilders in contest prep. Our research there really is limited to just like a handful of case studies and then extrapolations from, you know, non-contest prep populations. So Cliff's opinion here really is, I'm wondering if you've noticed a trend, whether